Let's see how it. Are you sure it didn't go up? Because there's no hole. Oh, here we go. No, but there's a hole in the wall. So there he is. Loose, eh? So what do you, because there's two layers of brick here. What do you reckon you do? Yeah. Yeah, some, yeah, that wall's. Is that brick even loose? Ready. Moving. Hey, the snake doesn't like that.
Okay.
If I do this, move. Okay. He's moving, but I don't know where to. So maybe just take the other half of the brick out. To my left. Okay, now I've got a good grip. I don't know what side I've got. Oh, I've got the head side. Okay. It's okay, it's all right. Just stand back. All sorted. You don't need to panic. I couldn't actually see, but I could see out of the corner of my eye, your eyes, all of your eyes just going wide, and I could see you're ready to run. But I got it, it's all good. Hey, it's a big snake, eh? What size? I reckon 2.2 meters. A good size? I was worried you were calling me out for a little house snake or something, but no, you were calling for the real deal, eh? My nerves? Oh, my nerves are fine. I could just see everyone else's nerves when it shot out the wall. Suddenly, my path here was clear and there was no one around.